Mitchell off the spin, gets inside, won't get that. McGee pushed it back by Whiteside, and words between JaVale McGee and Hassan Whiteside. Boy, you just used to be upset after that offensive foul call.
There it is, right there. Whiteside hit him on the side of the head. That's exactly what happened. That's what ticked him off.
Foul penalty one is the contact committed against the players and interpreted to be unnecessary or excessive.